starting in a push-up position or bear crawl, you're basically just going backwards. You want to make sure though that your hips stay down even with your head. Most of the times people will keep their hips high up in the air when they're going in the reverse. So make extra sure to keep your hips down while you're moving reverse.